are you, ear feather? How are you, Bathsheba? No, sorry, you're Bizu. I always mix you two up. Bizu and Bathsheba, but you're Bizu. Here's Bathsheba. How are you, Bathsheba? Yeah, I'm always mixing you up with Bizu. I don't know why. Good to see they're not really eating very much of the seedlings. You can see this ash seedling here. Its seed heads are still here. So they're just grazing the understory. This is a cherry tree. And here you can see the cherry buds. They're leaving them, even the ones that are, these are the buds down low, within their reach, and they're not eating them. So that's good news so far. Thank you. Hey, ear feather. How are you, Ebony? Bizu. How are you? A good scratch. That's what tree trunks are good for. A good scratch. What? The trees are knocking. Very late at night, that can be a very spooky sound. Being hit from behind by a sheep. Who's scratching my head? Oh, it's beautiful. How are you, gorgeous? How are you, gorgeous? You're so gorgeous.